so close you can get to a tram. Look at that. I'm right. For those of you who have not seen trams before, this is where they come. This is East Croydon. I'm going to show you the tram route, and I'll be going on it as well. Just waiting for a tram. Here is the Croydon trams. There's a Wimbledon one. We're going to get the West Croydon one. We're going to go on the interloop for these trams. This is how close you can get to a tram. Look at that. I'm right close to a tram, you know. I'm so close, I can get in around. It's nice to see them, though. Get some of these further down the line. You have to do the Oyster machine. Only costs you £1.50 a trip. Well, it's one of those trips you can do so many trips within an hour for £1.50. So it's not bad. Doesn't apply to, I know it applies to buses, but I don't know if it applies to trams, but we'll soon find out. Still waiting for mine, it'll be in 1 minute. My tram is officially here. I like the antenna, it's really fascinating. You've got the antennas above. Now you can actually see that. My tram should be just coming around the corner. We're getting this to West Croydon. It's going to be an interesting journey. It's been a while. This is the 2558. Going back the way it come. So doing a full loop basically. And tram side by side around the bike behind it. Yeah, we've got to get back the other way and we can film some more trams in Redfire. If it's the same as the buses. Let's see if it's the same as the buses. Yep, free travel within the hour. It is the same as the buses. all interesting. We're going to get the one going back the other way anyway. This is not our one. You get one back to East Croydon and we'll show you some trams on the interloop.
The next stop will be East Croydon.
That's 2563. And you'll just see a tram go along the high street, right? Awesome. Got off in just in time. This is the reason I got off for. Because we've got middle tracks. And Thames Link's coming through. We'll catch this one very quick. 700128. Double 128, don't forget that.
Broccoli, Newcross Gate, and London Bridge.
This is the southern train to London Victoria. We're getting back on the train for a couple stops, first class, and then we're getting off and getting the underground. Standard class. On the train again. This time it's not first class. It's the other end. Sending me, but no, it's only a couple more stops. But I just have first class on the way to Honor Oak Park. And I'm getting off there and I'm gonna get the overground all the way to Stratford and then connect from there. Jubilee line and then the rest of the trains all the way.
Welcome aboard get over. Southern Service to London Bridge.
I've got trains myself.
The next station is Broccoli.
Could see what that station is. Can you hear about Broccoli station? It's interesting. But yeah, that's my end of the journey now. This is my last bits of today. Hope you enjoyed the video as much as I'm making it. There will be more exciting videos to come. There are plans to get the bullet train, the 140 miles per hour train, and have it filmed at the station and on the train. Yeah, should be a day out to Rochester, and I'm going to do another one. I'm going to Didcot, but yeah, all happening this year anyway. I know Didcot won't happen to May, but definitely. And on April the 1st, we got the RAF Museum. Okay, enjoy the rest of the trains. And then, until next time, be more exciting. Last train now, on the way home. I'll leave you at Canada Water anyway, for the last train. Until next time, Rich's Adventures. It'll be another exciting train journey. Mysteries of where we're going, I'm not saying. Life hack for you. If you're doing interchange, you don't want to touch zone one, and you didn't, touch this. Avoids the zone one.